Hey guys, 23 News reporter Eric O'Brien. I just arrived at Tough Mudder. As you can see, I'm going to be filming this thing all day. You're going to get incredible angles on some of these insane obstacles. I'm terrified, especially to get shocked. Saw something said, find a first timer and welcome them to hell, which I am. So here we go. We're on our way to hell. So we just run like this. We got Tim back there somewhere.
This is the part where you could lose your shoe. So that's what they meant. I'm digging the tape right now. The key is to get a good peg.
Oh yeah, that's much better.
You got that straight.
There's another one. All right, here, dude, this isn't too bad. Just grab that second peg and then get it all up the bottom. Dude, you're gone. You got that, Nazi. Put your feet on the side. That's just a bad boy, dude.
These are money pegs, I promise. Oh boy. Yeah, team mind over mother. That was so hard.
There you go. You found him.
I did.
What did you get up for?
I ran. I had to scoot them down. Here. Tim, wait.
I think we're about a third away through. Maybe we're coming into the halfway point. I don't know. We are feeling like animals. It's primal and it's awesome.
Ready?
Good. I'll help a couple more. I guess this is why you gotta make friends with this thing, right? I don't know if you wanna stand. I'm heavier than I look. One, two, three, let's go. Thank you, gentlemen.
Oh. Nicely done, brother.
There you go. Yep. On your left, on your left.
I got this! You got it. There's a ledge right there. Come on, come on.
You got it.
I'm gonna get off, I'm gonna get off. Thanks, guys. I gotta basically just run, jump, and then run for my life on a very slippery surface. But I have no legs. We'll see how this goes. You ready? Come on, bud, you got this!
tail, guys. Missed the bell by that much. Got electrocuted, and that didn't feel good.
No, nothing.
it took us both down. I think it's 10,000 volts in each cord, and you can see there's a lot of them back there. But that's what you gotta do. Finish line just behind us. Tremendous.